Hey, Mifune. Found them for you.
Welcome to Shibuya, my friends. I apologize for the sudden change in plans. Yankee, English, Chinese. You must be a Rust crew.
I don't know what you're talking about, mate. I'm in MI6.
Ah, like James Bond.
Who?
An old movie guy. Sounds like Mr. Mifune here is into the classics.
Right. Well, I didn't come here to chat. That's 5 million. That's a deposit. You get the rest when we're done.
I hope you're not expecting a receipt.
Why, Mifune? That would imply that I don't trust you. Come on then, we haven't got all day. What's the safest way into the upper city?
You have Japanese ID.
No ID. No documents. No evidence we were ever here, you dig?
Then there is no safe way in.
Okay. Then what's the least dangerous way in?
Well, that's a different question. The subway station under this building closed when old Tokyo flooded. But when they built the upper city's drainage system, they followed the same line. All you have to do is follow it.
What? Are we supposed to swim up there?
Of course not, MI6 man. That's what the jet skis are for.
Oh. Well, that's all right then.
So I will sell you for 5 million apiece.
5 million?!
Whoa, 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 whoa! You know, you're not the only one who likes old movies. You're just an old-school Yakuza crook, aren't you?
It's how I do business. You shouldn't waste time. Your French contact is waiting for you. And you can have that information for free.
Oh, well, you're too generous, Mifune.
It's a fault I have to live with. Yuki, show them to the subway. Safe journey.
Jumped up prick. Really had a laugh back there, didn't he?
Stiff upper lip, old boy. Pip, pip.
What is it?
I thought you said they didn't bother you.
Normally, they don't.
It's us. They know we're here.
Okay. Is there any way to the subway without going through the market?
No.
Then we'll just have to fight our way through. Two teams, one watching the rear guard. Everybody ready?
Sorry about the delay there, I was busy doing something else. But, given the setting, I feel like she's useless. I would probably like to take Rachel and Big Bo, because we can definitely use all the firepower that we can get.
Let's go. Follow me.
But then again, I might be wrong. Who knows?
Dan, you go with Yuki. Have her guide you to the subway, man. And you better keep her safe. You got that?
This way!
What? I'm splitting up from my team? What? I guess.
Sorry, but I'll leave the shooting to you.
Sure, sure. Let me just buy some stuff first. They have visor shooting back there. Wait, right, I forgot, I don't have any money left. Rachel has got none. Rachel has literally nothing right now. I can buy a sniper rifle, but why would I want to do that? I wanted to buy this gun again, but I don't have the credits for it. Maybe after I take out like a couple of these guys here, I might begin having some credits again. Oh, that thing. Hold up. Wait right there. Good boy.
I take candy from a baby.
If you say so. I like taking that guy's head off so that he actually goes there and demolishes the rest of those guys for us. Oh, hey, EMP grenades. I've been willing to buy this.
Happens when Charlie decides we can trust the Yakuza. We give them a fortune, and in return we get this. Great job.
somebody.
Well, I suppose moaning won't help. Dan, I imagine you're used to tight spots like this. That's what I want to hear. All right, let's go. We need to get those jet skis in the subway.
This scene seems synergetic for the most part as well, actually. I think the Chinese woman and the British guy would actually fit well together. Now, I do actually want some... First off, I'm gonna buy this gun, because why not? Secondly, let's give her some... Yeah, let's buy two for her. Yeah, right. Didn't know how to cancel out of that menu there, but it's alright. EMP grenades might just be more useful than standard ones. But who knows. Anything here? Oh. A full seat kit, that's amazing. And some ammo, let's go! I'm itching to use this in this area right here, but... Oh boy. Where did the minigun go though? I guess the guy exploded so we don't get his minigun. Holy shit! Alright, here's what's gonna happen.
Whoa, where did that come from?
Fast and effective. Maybe I'll just go ahead and toss another one of these in for good measure. Because we don't exactly have... I do sort of want to check out how good this thing is. Yeah, we don't exactly have a use for a lot of rocket launchers. Okay, that's interesting. That's a really interesting gun. Now you guys can do it in the here. Oh, you guys destroyed each other. That's funny. This gun is not bad. This gun is like really nice actually. Yuki, you hiding? Good. I mean, this gun isn't bad, especially with the shield. Actually makes like a lot of sense to be using
They're
this gun.
Here, Dan. Do your thing.
What just happened there?
Man, they just don't give up.
Yeah, why don't you go ahead and help us out there? That unlocked like a skill for me called Tactician. Maybe I should head into cover for a bit. Although I would say that Rachel, you just pushed me away.
No end to these bastards?
Apparently not. Are you done? I guess, for the time being. They seem to have destroyed each other, which is good.
Yo, Dan, why'd you puss out back there? You sure you can handle this?
Puss out?
Yeah? Then put your money where your mouth is. Don't let me down, brother.
The fuck do you mean, puss out, bitch? I cannot carry anymore. I was hoping these guys would be able to, but I can't. Down here? Alright.
The jet skis are past here. There's a little trick to opening this door.
Okay.
Just hang on a second.
Trouble, Dan. We got company and lots of it.
Alright.
Dan, help me here. Rip, come quick!
I'm here.
Reloaded.
Sort of got to... Yeah, it more or less just freezes them in place. This is something that I can totally get into. Let's toss that there and pull this gun out here. Shoot them while they're still inactive. And you get like a better vantage point at them. But these guys are like totally unoperational. for some time. That's definitely a nice grenade, to be honest. Any more? Oh, I see. Back to a final one all the way over here. Oh, there you are. Like any other shooter, I would have been dead after all those shots. But not this game. It is very generous with the amount of health it gives you.
But I think it's almost there.
Really? You think?
It's done! Door's open!
Hi, Dan! We get back off!
Alright, let's go. Well, thanks for letting me know that you guys are going away. That's it.
There's your jet skis. You're on your own from here.
Wait, what about you?
Don't worry about me. Good luck. Sayonara.
All right.
That kid's quite something.
Come on, let's move.
Grab whatever this is first. Frags, because we are lacking the rest of the grenades. Muscle regeneration. I wonder what that means.
Dan, right here.
Hold up. Let me access the shop first. Shopping. Do you have anything interesting for me? If she's got 2 health kits, she's fine. But then again, what else would we spend our money on? If not health kits for our comrades. Alright, time to upgrade. Maybe we should give her some more range. That would literally blow through our budget. Just like that. Anyhow, let's go ahead and upgrade Bo for a bit here. He's pretty much similar in that regard as well. Okay, rounds, firepower, range. Let's go with range for the time being. Fully upgrade one weapon. Interesting. Well, I don't think we can spend anything on anything else. Okay. So what is this again? It homes into enemies, it says. It creates a large shockwave upon impact. Interesting. Homes in on the enemy upon impact, it unleashes a large shockwave. I mean, sure, I don't use this anyway. Normal type and the G type, we can change it out later if we don't like it as such. Okay, so what about this woman here? Rate of fire? Pretty sure she could use it. Having a shotgun, I mean. Alright. I'm a loser. Oh. Anything else? Nothing? Let me just go and reload everything. Jet ski. There's like only one jet ski right here. But wait, I guess I'm not headed for it? I don't understand. Okay, let's go. Let's ride it then. Holy shit.
This really connects to the upper levels? Seriously?
I hope that Mabune guy is not pulling a fast one on us.
We have to believe it and go on. We can't go back now.
So basically...
Oh yeah! This is awesome!
You have to dodge enemy fire in this level. And maneuver this craft, essentially. I've got no idea. The problem is, if you stop at any single point, they'll get you.
Take that, bitches!
And you need to like maneuver your craft so that you don't actually bump into walls. And you also need to... It's like a joyride, isn't it? Look at that thing just gunning for us.
Shit, there's no end to this.
It's like every single time you jump your craft, you are going to lose speed. No matter what you do. So this is the section where I last died. Holy shit, that was difficult. Even in this run through. Is that a vehicle chasing us?
Now they got armored vehicles after us? Shit!
They're going to shoot!
That's what I'm seeing.
Is there no end to these bastards?
Apparently not. Question is, why can't we shoot? Okay, we need to make it through. Just barely made it through to the end here. Are they literally dropping bombs?
Am I seeing things, or is that actually after us?
It is. It is. Are there?
They mine the waterway. Watch out!
I see that. If you get, if you stop here.
It's too much for us. Don't stop. We have to get away.
Yeah, if you stop there, you probably will get shot by the snipers. Shot dead, I mean.
Never a dull moment.
Indeed. Only one day left for us. Barely made it out. This is asking for a lot of my focus, to be honest. Timber, huh? Come on. You like need to know when to let go of the acceleration there.
We gotta get it, people! Whoa!
That is a little too close for comfort there.
It's a dead end. Get off the jet skis.
So how do we get to the upper city then? The sewers, I guess. Here we are. This is one long level. Or are we at the upper city right now? We are. Interesting. We're not at chapter 3, right? Let me just confirm once. Nope, it's chapter 2, alright.
Look, Dan. It's a sewage plant. It connects to the upper city through a drainage system. Maybe we can get up that way. Let's go.
Alright. Long, long level. Everybody's falling and getting hurt.
Shit! Guess they've been expecting us. Goddamn nightmare!
Alright, let's take cover and talk strategy. This way.
Time to lead the shots and... What? No, 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 no.
Dad! I found a stinger! Come here!
Yeah, sure. As soon as,
Dad! What are you doing, man? Get your ass over here!
I'm trying. I don't know where you're calling me.
Dan, what's keeping you? Get over here!
Where are you? Like, you need to tell me where you are.
Take that gunship down with this stinger!
With pleasure.
Rachel and me are gonna split up.
Let's go.
Let me grab some of this.
Dan, the enemy has four engines keeping it in the air. It should crash if you destroy all of them. Look, Dan, they have some good stuff. Right, we're going to take those supplies.
I think I need to go upstairs. And try and find a vantage point from here. Yeah. That should be directed. At least I hope so. That was another directed. Final missile. Holy shit. Why did I drop this thing again?
The enemy's cracking too! Tough it out!
I can see that. Enemies are tough bosses. Question is, weren't you guys supposed to like distract it somehow? Oh. Okay, you know what? This thing is getting in the way. So we basically need to take out all of these. Those were... I don't know what they were about to do. Why don't you guys go out there and... we need to grab some distance. Like, gain some distance there. It seems to be like a phase sort of battle there. We can't exactly... Yeah. Maybe we can go ahead and... Let's shoot at that thing now. Nope, that's not what I'm looking for. Ah, there's that thing. Yeah, I fired before it was totally locked on, that's my bad. Alright, more missiles. I don't know how many it's gonna take, but we have more missiles with us for now. Yeah, I can't log on from there.
Just a bit more, cut it out!
Hold up, hold up. Move, boy. I have got no idea what that was, but yeah. Wait, I dropped it outside? Holy shit. Come on, come on, come on. Move, get out of the way, bro. Block me. At least there's a store in here. Question is, where is the damn thing? Seems to be it. Good thing we're in cover there. I don't know what would have happened if we weren't in cover. That seems to be out of our range there. Why would this guy stop moving as soon as he... Looks like we have to survive the onslaught first. Before we could do anything.
The enemy's ready to crack. Stay focused.
Absolutely. Question is, where is the damn thing? Oh, you little bitches. These things are fast and nimble, but at the same time, they're not all that powerful. More like gnats. There's some missiles came right at our ass. Die, please. Thank you. Can you move, Rachel? You're blocking me. At least those guys are dead. More missiles. Headed our way, I suppose.
Hold on. Just a little longer.
Wait, am I out of... I am out of rockets. I saw a drone that's been delivering rockets around the place. That just gives me like one extra rocket to use. And nothing more than that. Now how are we gonna destroy anything in this barrage?
We have to make it off more than we could chew. We can't fail.
There it is.
Nah. Got me?
That was my bad. I literally shot myself. That's what I did. Like, eliminating those guys is gonna give me some ammo to grab. So I'm gonna gun right for that. Right for all the ammo that I can grab, I mean. Question is, how do I get to it? I see even a bit of ammo right here. Why can I not pick that ammo up? Do I really need to be carrying that big, huge gun to grab that ammo? I suppose I do.
Hold on! Just a little longer!
Now you say that as if you know what we're doing here. But you don't really, do you? I think that thing is sort of tracking us from within the walls, but come on, pick that up. Stop covering up. You can cover up later. Thank you. Can you put that thing down, please? Thank you.
The enemy's cracking too! Tough it out!
Excuse me. Can you, like, thank you. I see, solid defense there. I see one more. I'm gonna pick it up. It was time to head to safety for a bit. Yeah, I just like this mechanic where he sort of covers up every single time. There are explosions around him. Like, he just stops shooting altogether. Like, we're supposed to be rust employee or whatever.
Hold on, just a little longer.
Yeah, sure. Question is, where is the damn thing? This is the only cover that I can see here. Fighting outside would be practically suicide, so I'm not even gonna try that. That's where it is, huh? I see you're trying to protect your master, but...
Man, they just don't give up.
Is there no end to these bastards?
Apparently not. Move out of the way, bro. How the fuck am I supposed to hit them if I can't even get a lob on first? Yeah, I'm on it. What the fuck are you guys doing, by the way?
Is there no end to these bastards?
I've got no clue. Okay, we need to head in now. So apparently those flying bots, those flying drone thingies, they...
The enemy's cracking too! Tough it out!
Yeah. I'm trying to do that, to be honest.
You see that?
Not what I'm trying to aim for. There it is. That bitch. It's going that way again. I mean, this game is like a game of rotate. Time and rotate, that's all you need to do to clear this. I'm sort of trying to do that, but yeah, I keep falling over. Yeah, I don't think that's... Come on, stop quivering in your boots, son. It's supposed to be like a rusty something. Like a rusty sailor or something. Would you like to go inside, son? Or do you want to stay outside and all the trouble? So where is the damn thing? Did it head over to the other side? I think
you
it did.
That?
Not really. What did you do? Did you do something impressive? Where did that thing go? Get over here.
Take it.
Oh yeah, the plane is right there.
This is even more than we could chew.
Not really. Not really. Yeah, right there. Hopefully that actually hits the engine.
How you like that? Ha ha! Try moving now, bitch!
This is more of a puzzle than it was. Like, it's going somewhere over there. I don't know where it's going, but it's going somewhere over there.
Booyah!
That thing said.
The bigger they are, the more we shoot them up.
I was worried for a moment. We're turning into quite the team.
Yes, you are.
It's the last
That was a rough fight. A very rough fight. Let me just buy some stuff here. You always have time for shopping, I suppose. Assault rifle ammo? Do we need it? And we could use it. And LMG ammo? Yeah, that's sold out. Rocket launcher? Do we really want it? Is the question. Given the alternative, maybe, but I don't really know if I want it or not. Yeah, I'll just stick to what I have. Maybe I'll go for the light machine gun for my alternate loadout slot. Let us go ahead and spend something on ourselves now, since we have been spending on our friends all these days, for all this time. Range, probably could increase it. Rate of fire. Okay, we've only got like 4,000 left. And yeah, pretty sure nobody else has anything that is, you know, that can be bought with just $1,000. So I think I guess we're gonna see this. Yay! We got like this thing, which we don't really need it. Alright, let's go. So that's where we're headed. Alright, I'm coming. Why did I purchase that? I could have just picked this up. I swear, it's like purchasing medkits in this game is a waste of money. Yeah, I'm coming. What's up there, though? A quick move, check it out. Might be something useful. You get most of this stuff for free anyway. It's like there's no fall damage, but this guy gets hurt every single time he falls down. if only I could make sense of it.
Guess it's this way or nothing.
Alright then.
Is everybody okay?
So how do we get past these doors? Can we ram them?
There's no need for that.
Rachel?
Bar in the hole.
Oh shit! I hate when she does that.
You've seen her do that before?
We can still get to the upper city through here. Ready?
Right then. Now, what do we want here? Seems open-ended, so yeah. Maybe let's take this guy and her.
There should be an elevator to get us up.
Should be, man. I hope it ain't stairs.
Trust me, it's there. All right, everybody stay alert. We rendezvous there. Got it?
Sure.
Let's get going.
Are we really going through here?
What did you expect? It's a sewage treatment plant. The upper city sends its sewage down to the slums, just like anywhere else.
Fine, but I can't stand this smell much longer, so let's get moving.
Look, you know, this is actually a pretty long section right here.
I don't like this. The enemy could be hiding anywhere.
I can buy some stuff here.
I think you should ramp down the paranoia.
Well, she does have...
Wait, something's there!
A reason for being paranoid.
Absolutely brilliant,
son! I thought I saw something moving down there. I tend to forget that you can actually dodge in this game. Pretty fast reload for a light machine gun. Then again, I do have that ability quick, don't I? Which lets me reload quicker.
Suicide bots now! Look sharp!
I mean, they've been here for quite some time now. That's one way to jump onto things. I hear them in the distance. I mean, I think I've made a good selection in this terrain here. Any more enemies or just... I think there's like an infinitely spawning area. That guy got whacked hard. Some defect bots down here. Wait, what was here?
Right, all hostiles destroyed. Now let's get up this ladder.
I thought you meant that I should get up there first. Triple five, huh? I guess I'm supposed to be opening this. Oh. I hear some things behind that door there.
What is this place?
Holding tank, perhaps? Appears to be out of service right now.
You don't see tanks this big very often.
It's like monkeys. Like these things, I mean. What? Suppressing fire! Oh, I thought you were like a droid there. Not a double kill? Okay. Let me use it. I was about to say, let me use the stairs to get down like a proper gentleman, but... Huh, here we are. There's a way... If there's a way in there, we could like... Use that to climb up. I see some. Yeah, that's not a way upstairs, unfortunately.
I'm gonna be blunt, Dan. You're a real screw-up. Just stay out of my way.
What? Why?
Sorry. I just think I'll be safer without you around.
But why would she say that? We already have that, so machine gun. I actually have been wanting to try this gun out. I loved it the first time that I used it. Alright, let's go. Shaft grenade. Releasing an electromagnetic dust that confuses robots. Interesting. Let's try these. Heavy gunner, giga strength part 5. We could get this for bow, or maybe we could like... Yeah. Muscle regeneration too. Oh yeah, we don't really need that. We hardly use melee attacks. Oh no, I accidentally bought that. But okay, it's fine. Alright, sure. What else? What else? What else? Oh, so I now know how you can dodge in this game. If only I knew that before. Quick prompt. Accelerating reload time. Okay, interesting. Base health by 10%. I suppose we could use that, but that's like a really large module. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy that for free. It's like this huge module. Avoidance booster 2, auto repair 2. Sure, let's buy that for Charlie. And let us go ahead and equip some of this stuff onto these guys here first. Okay, Spec Ops, Vital Boost, 2, Health increase by 10%. Rescue Advantage. Auto Repair 2. What is that? First capacity plus 2, defense plus 2, recovery rate. Yeah, we could probably place that here. But then, yeah, let's replace his defense with full hit capacity. Yes, yes, change it. Faye, I don't really think we need anything for her. I don't really have anything for Dan either. Oh, wait, right. Yeah, we are unfortunately full up on ammo. Why aren't there any enemies right here? This cover with no enemies. Any enemies on that side? None. I like this gun. I really do. The SMG, I mean. Why can't we bring like the entire squad with us though? Is my question.
This must be the elevator.
Your security was lighter than I expected.
Yeah. Maybe we owe Mifune one.
Yeah, I doubt that.
This is Bo! Enemy engaged and they got us pinned down!
Copy, what's your 20?
We're in a trash dump with a bunch of big columns.
I'm on my way.
Shit, they just got reinforcements!
You go on ahead. I'm going back
to
the
we have to stick together!
Look, you're the advance team now. Just go!
Two specialists. This is going to be interesting. At least SMGs can shoot far. Looks like there's no time to build it rally around. We're going to have to be quick. He seems dead. I'm coming.
What the hell? Water!
The pump system activated! I prefer not to drown, thank you!
We gotta get higher up! Come on!
Come on! I haven't got all day here. It's like a race against time. Which they don't really tell you about. So you need to pick up. It's strange, I'm not really dying to combat in this game. Just to... enemy... like, I'm not really dying to combat in this game, just... are you guys done? Cool. Alright. You can't really do that, you're about. You need to be quick. Good, hunt each other down. Yeah, we don't really need that. Where's the timer? There is no on-screen timer. There certainly is a timer though.
Come back for us, brother! We got our asses trapped in here!
I can see that.
Here and let you do something. See if you can turn the water off. There's gotta be...
I'm almost dead.
See if you can turn the water off. There's gotta be a control room around here.
I did not see that guy charging up at me. Probably should have taken the sniper when I had the chance. That's honestly all I can say. I don't know if the melee attack actually does anything or not, but yeah, I'm hoping it does. So you say.
Just a bit more. Cut it out.
Alright, come on. We don't have all day. We need to be quick. Come on, climb faster. I don't know, honestly. Maybe toss the shaft grenade in there. That was bad as well, but as long as I can throw some seeds of dissension among them.
We gotta get up higher!
Bruno, we can't go any further!
Okay, we need to be quick. Ooh, finally. That was pretty dry. Like, that was pretty cut and dry. Not cut and dry, dicey. That's what I'm searching for. Physical enhancement too.
I thought I was a gunner. Thanks,
so did
boy.
I.
This
I thought.
Is Dan. Mission accomplished. Heading back your way.
Roger that. You're one hell of a soldier, Dan. We reached the upper city without incident. I'll stand by here till you catch up.
Absolutely. You better wait up for me. No wonder there was this entire thing in the middle there. Alright, time to switch over to this. Because I believe we can take things at a more leisurely pace right now. Yeah, those guys aren't gonna die from...
That's another one I owe you, buddy. Where's the others?
I sent them on ahead. Figured I could babysit you guys by myself.
Shit, I'm never gonna hear the end of this. Alright, let's get to that elevator.
Absolutely.
Dan, thanks for back there. I really don't want to die in this shithole.
Yeah.
I expect to go in action, sure. But not here. Anywhere's better than this. Okay, let's get moving.
This is a shortcut?
I really want to get out of here.
Right. So yeah, like I was saying, these guys probably aren't likely to die by drowning, but they might just die of fall damage. That's levitator right there. Elevator. Anything else here? Around the premises, perhaps? I mean, I can see a charging spot right here. I don't know why I would need that, but... Huh, this is sort of staged like a... like an area where we might need to hold some folks off. What's back there? Anything? Nothing from the looks of it. Alright, let's go to the elevator then. We'll know what troubles we're in for soon enough. Like, with the assault rifle created, everything else seems pretty... underpowered. No reason to use anything else. Unless you're like out of ammo or something.
It's coming from there.
And the boss battle?
Shit! That elevator better get here fast.
Shit.
It's coming. Just hold them on.
That's a whole bunch of those monkeys. I don't think the accuracy typically matters right now. Okay, you guys need to chill and...
You alright, Dan? You need my help? Don't be reckless, you got me?
If only they told me that Troll would run before all of this started. Okay, we need to run. Problem is... Yeah. Cover shooting isn't gonna help. This is like an entire horde of enemies right here. We need to run. How many shots did it take, son? Yes, like even with the submachine gun, these guys take way too many shots to actually kill. At least, that's what I feel like. Why don't you die, son? gives you 50 extra points for killing it that way. I like this gun, but it gets exhausted pretty quick. The ammo in this gun, I mean, after the initial shock, these guys aren't all that, you know.
Elevator's here.
Let's get on, buddy.
All right, everybody inside. We're in. Come on, hurry up.
How the fuck are you going to get up there now? That was an impressive vertical, really. I hope you don't die.
Oh, get out of the way! Man, they just don't give up!
Somebody, help!
Okay, why don't you move out of the way, bro?
Reloading.
Of all the shit that they make you do, I mean, that's how you know that this is a Japanese game.
Sign up for this shit.
I mean, typically, shooters and western games usually have sections like these. Really? Right then.
Man, they just don't give up.
Somebody, help!
Somebody, huh? Can you get out the way, boy? Good thing that I got like a pistol upgrade.
Reloading.
Sign up. Shit.
Me neither. So I can actually shoot her freely without harming her, which is nice.
Damn it! That was too close! You could have been killed!
Relax.
Tell me about it.
I made it, didn't I?
Didn't you call me the crazy one?